This journey is a journey we started early last year following the deeds of transfer from the county government to NMS. Immediately we hit the ground running but faced some hiccups due to the handover officially of these contracts. This did not delay NMS in achieving its objective. We had to quickly think about on how to continue offering same service delivery, notwithstanding the hiccups or the push and pull that was there between NMS and the county government. As you are aware, some of the contractors, especially in West Management, had to down their tools because of these hiccups between the county government and NMS. But we have endeavored to work with the county assembly and the executive so that wananchi do not suffer. We have managed in some cases to start fresh contracts to continue where the county had started, and I'm very glad this morning that we are able to officially hand over the contracts from the county government to NMS, especially on those functions that were transferred. I would like to return my thanks to the AG, Attorney General, and Solicitor General for coming in between us to solve this, the county attorney and NMS attorney who worked throughout to ensure this smooth flow between the county government and NMS. I would like to assure the contractors that nothing is lost. From now onwards, we'll be working together with the county to ensure that service delivery is done so that every mwananchi enjoys his rights. Where time has lapsed due to the existing law, we'll renew them. Those that are still running within the law, we will continue with the contracts and sort out whatever is left or what is due to the contractors. So this has been a long journey, and we are very happy that it has borne fruit, and today will be the official handing over of all the contracts concerning the transferred function. So this is a blessed morning for all of us, and I'm sure the contractors will be smiling. It's now my pleasure to invite Her Excellency the Deputy Governor to address you all. Thank you and God bless you.
Hello, Mohamed Badi, Speaker of the County Assembly, Col Bernard Mutura, members of the Nairobi City County Government, County Executive, members of the County Assembly, Nairobi City County Government staff present, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Good morning. I welcome you to City Hall for this important event where we forge further ahead in the partnership between Nairobi City County Government and the Nairobi Metropolitan Services. In order to unlock payments owed to suppliers of goods and services, we as Nairobi County Government are today handing over the pending bills files for contracts for the transferred functions. Ladies and gentlemen, my interest remains bringing in a new spirit of cooperation, collaboration and partnership and mutual respect with all organs of government, County Assembly, Nairobi County staff, key stakeholders and partners. One of my principal partners is delivering services to Nairobi residents with the Director General of Nairobi Metropolitan Services, Major General Badi, for the sake of Nairobi residents. Today, therefore, marks the beginning of a long partnership and working relationship with the Nairobi Metropolitan Services. As Nairobi County Government, we want to pursue a whole government approach to service delivery. The accumulation of pending bills has raised concerns in the recent past. Typically, Nairobi County Government procures services and goods from different entities. It is expected that it will honor payments according to the contract terms. However, time and again, Nairobi City County sometimes finds itself cash deficit as a result of myriad factors. Some of these factors include delayed transfers from the national government, on-source revenue shortages, disputed payments and delayed legislation such as the recent Senate stalemate on the revenue sharing formula.